I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Is your name on the back too?
You feel, as much as they might tease you, as much as you have to carry around a knapsack, how good does it feel to be a real contributing member of this team when you're called on?
It feels good. Just finally get out there and play when Kyle rests. And feel good to finally get a win. I think this he skipped out on three games, and you know, we didn't win. So most important thing is to try to win when he doesn't play. So it was gratifying.
Can you feel a noticeable difference in your comfort level each one of those games where you've gotten to play more?
Definitely. Just when I first get out there, I feel more comfortable. Everybody tells me just to attack and try to make the right play and try to do that and, you know, try to, you know, do my best.
Is it fun for you when, I don't know if you talk to your brother after every game, but he's tweeting during the game whenever you're in and whenever you score. Is it fun for you to get to talk to him about stuff like that?
Yeah, definitely. See, you know, he's giving me a hard time sometimes, you know, out of love though, but I think that, you know, he's helped me a lot get to this point, and he's, you know, I guess just happy to see me finally contributing and, you know, doing good.
What's it like when you
score on the bench and the entire bench is like, that shows you how much of a team we are. You know, when other guys are in, I'm trying to get up and cheer for them just to, you know, try to get some energy into the game. So I think that feels good to, you know, to see guys cheering you on, and, you know, it gives you a lot of confidence.
I asked you this a few minutes ago, but how gratifying is it to do it alongside Norm, as well? You guys have been kind of attached in the hip since last summer in Vegas.
Yeah, real gratifying. He's, you know, he's playing really well right now since he's been starting, and you know, I'm happy to see him, you know, doing really well, and especially when we're out there together, it made it even better.
How much easier has it been on for all you guys to not be the only rookie and to have, you know, another rook to lean on and to have that core and have the 9-5 connection?
Oh, it's helped a lot. Even at the beginning of the year when we both weren't playing, and, you know, we kind of, you know, felt the struggle of the season. And, you know, we're both just trying to find our way right now and, you know, contribute.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.